guys, welcome back for a new video. So today I'll be playing some LBSG, and I kind of have a little bit of a topic video. As you guys can probably tell from the title, I kind of feel ripped off or scammed, I don't even know. But yeah, let's kind of make a run for it, because I have nothing. And I don't think, yeah, VIP, there's no kits on this, so it's gonna be easier for me. Let's grab some of this chicken. And we got ourselves a stone axe. Oh wait, never mind. I hate when it does that. But onto my topic. So today's topic is ripped off. So about a month ago, last month actually, I got myself a tablet, which is the Nvidia Shield tablet, the K1. And I was really hyped about it because a lot of YouTubers have it, and I was like, you know, 60 FPS. Videos, but it turned out it's not as good as I thought it would be, because it honestly, it's really slow, and it could be a defect, but I don't know. But mine's just been really slow. I can't even use Twitter on it, so that sucks. And it's weird, it's really slow for me. And let's go get this kill, man. This person sucks. Alright, let's go. Trying to close the door on me? Gosh. Well, that was easy. Alright, so, yeah, basically, I can't record in 60 FPS on that. For some reason, I've tried different screen recorders, and none of them seem to record in 60 FPS. Even with that much power that the tablet has, it just doesn't record in 60 FPS. Oh, it's you, dude. Get a life, bro. Get a life. Oh my god, I got a cake on this guy. So you dipping. This guy's dipping. Sucks. And, I don't know. This person wants... yeah, this guy's teaming with some other person. Oh, wait, I think it's all three of them. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I ain't gonna fight all three people. And yeah, so back onto my topic. Oh my god, it's kind of hard to do a topic video while playing LBSG, because you know, you gotta focus on the game and on your topic. So yeah. So I can't record in 60 FPS on that, on my Nvidia Shield. And it's not even that good. I mean, I don't know. I really like the speakers on it. It's pretty loud and stuff. But when it comes to actually playing Minecraft, it actually sucks. It lags a lot. And a lot of the times I always, I don't know. It just, when I want to play on a server, it's all laggy. But when I play on my iPod, it's all good. So I don't know if that's my internet or the tablet, but yeah. As well as, I can't really PvP on that, so it's rendered me useless. There's really no point in me having it. But, if you guys don't know, if you guys actually buy something on Amazon, you have 30 days to return it. So, I didn't return mine, because I thought I would, you know, I thought I would like it, but it turned out, no, I hate it. And, I could have bought a microphone with that. I could have gotten the Razer Siren or a Blue Yeti. What I could have done is bought an Elgato, and that would have been so much helpful. It would have been so helpful. But no, I chose to buy that. Oh, and all chests have been refilled. All right, deathmatch in 4 minutes. So I think I have enough time to get stacked. I need a better weapon though. So yeah, I just feel like I shouldn't have purchased it. I don't know, guys. My English is really, I don't know. It's just when I talk into a microphone, I just don't feel the same. My English is weird. Wow, that person had 2 diamonds. Good girl. Is that Kendall? Is that Kendall Craft? I don't even know. But Yeah, so basically that tablet sucks. That, oh my frick. Dude, these people just hit me out of nowhere. I'm not even paying attention. Alright, it's gonna be easy right here. Oh, oh my god. No! Okay, oh my gosh. Oh boy, oh that was nice. That was nice. Got a cake up though. We got, I don't even know how many cakes. I think we have like 4 right now. And there's that one floating. What's wrong with my hot bar? What? Alright, I don't think I got the cake. What are those two people up to? I don't even know. That's why I didn't get the cake. My thing is full. Okay, so what do I do? Alright, just dump this thing out. Cause this is all trash. I think they're trying to get close to me, and I don't know, probably, I don't know. Deathmatch in 2 minutes. Alright, pretty cool. Pretty cool. Got like 3 cakes, I think. I don't even know. Yeah. So that basically wraps up my topic. I basically feel ripped off because my NVIDIA Shield, it can't even handle Twitter, man. It lags a lot. Skype isn't something I would like to use on that. I have to set the thing, because with NVIDIA Shield, there's an option. And you can put it on max performance. And I have to put it on that just to play Minecraft. Like, Minecraft doesn't even need that much of a powerful device. Like, I can play Minecraft on my iPod Touch 4th generation. And it's okay. But on my NVIDIA Shield, like, it freaking lags. Can't even record. I honestly just hate it. And I can't get a refund on that. But, you know, it was kind of, you know, it was okay back when it had Android 5.0 Lollipop, and now that it has Android 6.0 Marshmallow, it's just slow. It's honestly trash. And sometimes, I don't know, I just feel like destroying it, but I won't do that. To be honest, these leaves kind of remind me of spinach. I don't even know. I keep saying I don't know throughout this whole video. But honestly, these do look like spinach things and stuff. There is currently a prize hidden. Oh yeah, it's the t-shirt thing. I wish I could win a t-shirt. Oh, it's starting. Deathmatch in 5 minutes. I mean, oh my god, 5 seconds. Boy. It's gonna be pretty easy. Alright. Oh boy, oh, you know? These people were teaming, if I remember. I think they betrayed that other guy. These people are like PewDiePie fans, I'm assuming. Okay. Easy. Oh boy, never mind. Oh, come on, stop running. Oh boy. Okay, there, we caked up. You're not gonna eat my cake? Man, you're stupid. You're retarded. Boy, she could have eaten my cake. Oh, well, GG. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe. Because why not? And I'll see you guys in the next one. And, yeah, I don't recommend the NVIDIA Shield tablet as a gaming device. And, yeah. I've been addicted to you. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me.